tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story.
Let me tell you.
Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales.
So how did that sound? I didn't make any mistakes, did I?
You sounded great, Mandy.
I love that song.
I didn't hear any mistakes. Not one. And I was listening for them.
But did you like it?
Sure, we all did. And
there were no mistakes.
It's okay, Roonie. I have to know if I make any mistakes. The judges will hear everything.
Judges?
Are you entering the city's talent contest?
Yeah, I thought it might be fun.
How cool! You're going to be on stage.
This is one of your dreams.
It's all I think about. Do you think I'll win?
Yes! You'll be fantastic! A star!
You even wrote your own song!
You're so amazing!
Nobody can beat you!
Mandy, just do your best and have fun, okay? We love your music!
We need to build a stage so you can practice. It will be like the real thing.
But I think she sounded great.
She'll sound even better on stage.
Okay, I'll introduce you just like a real show. Then you can come and perform.
Okay, thanks for helping me, Shelly.
Hey, that's what friends are for. Okay, folks, here she is, the big star, the star of our show. It's Mandy!
Thank you.
No. You've got to act like a star because you are a star.
Well, what should I do?
Hello, everyone. I love you all. I'm so happy to play my music for you. And I just know you will all love it.
Yeah, that's how you do it. But Mandy isn't like that.
I have watched many such talent contests on TV. And this is how the winners act.
Yeah, Jack. Mandy has to act like a winner.
Now you try it, okay?
Okay. Hi, people. Thank you.
No! You have to speak up so they can hear you.
Hello, everyone. I will now play my fabulous song that I wrote myself.
What's so funny?
You are. That's the funniest voice I've ever heard. Why don't you guys just let her play her song?
This is important, Jack.
Mandy has to act like a winner because she is. Right, Mandy?
Sure. I want to win.
What do you mean we can't come in?
Sorry, guys, but only Mandy can come in.
But we are here to help her.
Hey, I'd let you in, but I'm just helping out. The judges told me only the winner gets to perform for an audience.
Oh, then, that's okay.
We'll hear you after you win.
Thanks, Shelly. See you later, guys.
Have fun in there, Mandy.
Yeah, just have fun, okay, Mandy?
It's going to be amazing to know a big star.
We are her friends. We'll get in free to her shows.
Hey, let her get through this one thing first, okay?
The judges really liked him, didn't they?
Sure! This is Bob's third year. He sure gets better every year.
Did he win every year?
Bob's never won, but he keeps trying. That's the most important thing. Eventually, he'll win.
Oh my gosh! A fire baton! She can twirl a fire baton!
Oh yeah! Maggie is in my high school class. She's the school band majorette. This is her second year.
Did she win last year?
No, but she came close.
But they come back? They don't give up even because they're losers?
Hey, just because they don't win doesn't make them losers. It just makes them practice harder and try again.
I don't know. A lot of people think I should win on my first time.
Hey, you never know. You might win, but the most important thing is you showed up and tried. Not everybody can do that. I think you are brave. And now's your chance. You're on.
Our next artist is Mandy. Hello, Mandy.
Hello, everyone. I love you all. I'm so happy to play my music for you and...
I'm so happy to hear you with my song I wrote. Hello?
You're so young. How long have you been playing music?
I've been taking my piano lessons since I was three.
Do you like playing piano?
Oh, yes! But I also play the recorder and I asked my parents for the drums. But I don't think they're ready for that.
Okay then, Mandy. Let's hear your song.
She sure has been in there a long time.
Maybe they're asking her to talk to TV stations and newspapers.
Hey guys, the tryout is over. What are you still doing here?
We're waiting for Mandy.
She left an hour ago.
Huh?
She went out the other door after she tried out.
Really?
She was good. Too bad she didn't win.
She must be so sad she lost.
Those judges were wrong.
Look, we weren't there. Maybe there was somebody better than Mandy.
How can you say that, Jack?
Nobody's better than Mandy.
Hey, she's my friend too. I wanted her to win. But maybe there was somebody else the judges liked, as much as we like Mandy.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I still think they were wrong. But we've got to cheer Mandy.
Is she okay?
Can she come out?
Her mom says she's waiting for us at the treehouse.
Come on, let's go. Maybe we can cheer her up.
Mandy?
Hi, Shelly.
We are really sorry. The judges were wrong, Mandy.
Roonie?
I'm sorry the judges didn't think like we do.
Well, I think they were just wrong. You should have won, and that's that.
There were some people there who were really, really good. They've been trying out for years. A really nice boy named Bob won. And I don't think the judges were wrong.
Don't feel bad about losing, Mandy.
I don't.
What?
I'm sad because I let you guys down. You worked so hard with me and I didn't win.
You didn't let us down?
I didn't?
We like your music, Mandy. Roonie and Shelly just wanted to help. They just got carried away.
I was thinking of how cool it would be to have a famous friend. I wasn't thinking of you. I was thinking of myself.
Same here. Sorry, Mandy.
Thanks, guys. That makes me feel a lot better.
Yeah, but there's one question that needs to be answered.
What?
Did you have fun and can you tell us all about it?
Oh, it was so cool. I was the youngest person there. The judges were really nice. They said they liked my music and they think I've got a really good chance of winning next year if I keep practicing.
Well, let's do what the judges said. You practice and we'll listen and like.
Okay, I'm working on a new song. Let me know what you think.
I wanna tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie and I love reading.
And I am Mandy and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
I wanna tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie and I love reading.
And I am Mandy and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story.